Ja, das schon hin. Ja, das schon hin. Yeah, my friend told me about this event today, and I actually started by accident. So to show you how to use an item and not. So to start this event, you have to come here. And then right here would be this little purple thing on that little red cushion there. You click on that and it starts the event. Island gives you a call and then you end up going back to your home to meet up with him to start the mission. Control. You got lucky, the whole thing was set up properly this time. Oh, oops. There's probably an echo just then because I had my thing record audio capture. There we go. Okay, that mics are working. So the echo. Cool, is this show of everyone? I better get a backpack. If I don't have the cut on one side of my room, my room probably be about this size. Alright, nah, I'm a little bit shorter. As you can see, I got all the bonus clothing from the auction at the our place too. I think I did that on stream, I can't remember. It cost me about $3 or $4 million dollars on the game to get them all. So I think I had close to $6 million, and then yeah. Especially when you're doing those, there's like two people who will take you to like 1.7 mil. It was a pain in the ass, but yeah. I can't remember. Oh, this is the other girl. Don't know how long this is going to take, but we'll find out. I guess this probably won't take more than half an hour. Hey, those two have something in common. They're both ex-champions that could kick their asses in. Pokemon missing the Pokédex, it's number, whatever the last number is, I can't remember now, it's like 800 something, but it's like 400, it's like 1,000 or something now. This substance has the same weakness as Gengar. Might even use a Master Ball. This sort of suits this Pokemon. I looked this Pokemon up before because there's like, had no way to find out how to catch it and stuff. I have to take a Pokemon out of retirement for the fight though. Alright, no, that would work. Normal tap. Yeah, let's see. I should reactivate online mode first. That's my temp team so far. Actually, I need to swap my team over. Just realized I had like multiple weaknesses to fire, which I don't like. But he's dark still. What can I replace him with? Got Electric, got Fighting. So we got three special attackers, I think. So the one I have to replace is a physical attacker. This was the first shiny I ever got in this game. Just realized I can't see chat. Oh, there we go. Got ghosts. Now I'll put Dragonite back for a little bit. Even though that's too weak to stone now. I can't remember what my team was now. I know I had Leafy on in it, but I'm using this guy because of the special ability he's got. Sort of broken with the new Terra. I've got version Wash, so they need another water type. Or Electric. But I could drain my muck, because I haven't used him for a while. At least then my team's a little bit more balanced and doesn't have a single weakness, or double weakness I don't think. That should be okay for now. To go to the school. What the hell? I wanted to fly there. I think this won't take too long to do. Hmm. also did the final boss fight in the other school too. Well, it's gonna be harder to unlock because I read that you had to get all gold or something, but yeah, turned out that wasn't true at all. Yeah, I suppose I can't remember why she didn't come along on this trip. She's pretty high up in the ranks. So is there anything ever happened to these him and his sister? Now I get to find out. I think that's how every kid nowadays would react. He does have a cell phone? How does he talk to his friends? How does he exist without a cell phone? I like the gloves I got, the dragon ones. They got like sharp claws. I was only like for a full dragon outfit, but unfortunately he's only two parts. This is the way to get him to go sell more gear, which I haven't looked up. I still hope they decide to make more add-ons for this game. Did I have to invite him? Wait, did I update my thing? Shit, I don't think I updated my thing. It says Scarlet, so it seems so. Hopefully that's right. Don't know if I did done, so I'm not sure if it actually saved, so I might still be on Israel. Yeah, is the other game I was trying to play. Last time, the one I did play last time, but it's really laggy. Champion. Nature's hypnotized or possessed. Hopefully my stream's running okay. Let's see. Drop flames, 49%. Sixty frames per second. As in this. No. Oh, I found the I literally just went this way because I thought I might be in a room with something. She's not possessed. How good was that neon EV phone case? In the basement, I thought I just saw a staircase going down. It doesn't look like the staircase gone down. Can't rotate the camera over it like I can see it. And they're possessed. Zombies! How does this Pokemon side link to the Dark Pokemon? It's got the same Dark Aura that the Pokemon from Colosseum had. still want to do a Finn stream, a golf stream again. I just drove brainwash people with money. How the hell did he not notice it until I said something? He seems to be acting like that for a while, and he's just like, oh my god, this tree is there. There she is. at the same time. Put my breaking Pokemon first for a little bit. How the hell have I not picked up focus punch until now? And another zombies. Nope. First time I saw him, I thought it was an older James. I figured maybe they're the fucking Jesse and James's kids after they gave up life of crime. Especially where like his hair looks as well. Just possess. No. Wait. Yes, do it. So I can kick your ass and get your money. you feel that as the Pokemon Gold and Silver into the next DLC after school, after you finish all the school stuff, you go to on the actual first adventure and end up doing Tanto and stuff. People pay more money for that DLC than a new game. Do one leaf storm to get maximum power. I should have done Terra Blast because now it would be neutral. But I just wanted two stacks of special attack power. How the hell is Penny not fucked in one of these zombie things now? Attack should max out my attack too. There's a neutral blast. But it's like Survivor. And like I said, they have Essence, or Arbok. Maybe that is James, that's not Jesse, but that's whoever James ended up marrying after the thing. Coffin. Of course. It has to be fucking Jesse and James, or he must have taken Coffin and Arbok with him when they broke up the team. So maybe Jesse and James, before splitting up, did a trade of the freshest Pokemon. He got Arbok, and Jesse probably got like Victory Bell or one of his other really good ones. Maybe you don't eat the fucking food, you won't get possessed. Yes, and that'll be her. Yep. Tell him not to eat any strange food. We need a back over here. Ben's now playing Pokemon. If that actually showed up. Well, the eyes aren't purple, so they're fine. Must be the peach thing that I started the quest on by accident without streaming that. Little peach thing that was on that red cushion. Looked at it for a little bit, talked, looked away, and disappeared. There's another guy in the bush over there. Guess they're gonna attack us next. I got a helmet on. I can't dodge the shit. I got a great helmet on even if I didn't dodge it. It's gonna be a 12-on-6 Pokemon battle. Oh, sorry, it doesn't do the whole. Yeah. No, oh, I'm gonna enjoy being this guy again. Out of both of them, Penny's the biggest threat because she's got the most versatile team. She runs the team like I do, all different typings. Charges of attack. Yeah, looks like Ben might be playing this while he's playing Rocket League. This is one of my friends. Why is there not? Why is there nothing any more weirder than everyone else? It's a TV. Take out this because I think we'll take out Honey Rat pretty easily. I like this setup. Hey. Neutral attack every single element. Plus the attack up. But it's gonna dress like. Thing with that. Definitely has super high special defense. Oh shit, it's got to keep down. What's the end here as well? This is why I should build a team with 3 special attacks, 3 normal attacks, or physical attacks, and also try to split the genders so then I have a special female and male equals, so whenever a cute charm comes out, it's just the one that not going to get charmed by it. We're going to hit with the Rail Beam or Ice Beam or something. Also, because I like to have 3 special attackers and 3 defenses as well, because it can get past that. 3 cheap charm only works on physical attacks. They just like walk away. Kick his ass. I think this is where we face it, maybe. And purple eyes. Very looking for their strongest trainer to be his trainer. That's how losing stories go. Easy. But is this going to be single battle, or is it going to follow the rules of the DLC and have a double battle? That's for one track, no matter how much you brainwash them, that one track is always there. I still hate the fact that you can't change between Switch and set. Yes, Sticky Sap won't work on me. Doing that twice, she sent it out, Sticky Sap. Three stages and I almost... Ooh. That's three. Maximum attack. Oh, you son of a bitch. Knew that. Said that too. Both invited. Let's see which, oh yeah, that's right, it's my stage. I actually forgot about that. Every time I use it, I just hit it. So, like, that's the first time in the world. Yeah, seems like, wait, there's like 100% accuracy, so I just hit it, but yeah. Where's my map? Yeah, for the fans, because I said that Strat James is in this game. So we're gonna see it when it comes up. 4 months. Yep, this one is putting a lot of great work. This was the second shiny I got in this game, I think. It's got a new Pokemon. What a bad Pokemon to send out. Flood weakness to Fairy. Getting fighting Dragon. Masquerader. Very gas type. That's dark. If you have that stuff, if you have protein on it, you can use protein to change this element. Then when they're sitting in that same else, you can use the terrestrialize to change this element again to another one. So you get like two shots of protein sort of thing. If you got the hidden ability. I think I just sent Shield Strike catching a weird ball. Defeat the mystery Pokemon. Under those fucking those three in the background, the legends had them as good guys, but then when they came back, they were bad ones. What if this Pokemon controlled them? One shot at. It seems with the same chain. Not so good. I didn't just damage that. For one turn. But then that crit on the first shot probably knocked out one shot. Oh, turn off stage. Oh, cool, I can use any Pokeball. I was going to use the Master Ball one, because it's still... Actually, I'm still going to use it, even though it's an instant catch anyway. But the little balls and the colouring is just perfect for it. I had like 5 Master Balls I traded... Or like, 4 Master Balls I traded 2 away for like holiday Christmas thing. I caught a bunch of shiny, caught like 3 shiny Delibirds, so I traded 2 of them off with Master Ball to like random people. And complete Pokédex. Now, is there someone else I have to talk to now that it's actually is complete Pokédex? First time I had to use the Master Ball ever in like multiple generations. Last time I used it was, yeah, like I said before, Mega Ruby. Just because I didn't want to have to fight Rayquaza to get the DLC. And the only reason I used that this time was just because I really think the people, the Master Ball suited that. Let's go say Makimoto too. Yeah, she's fucking lost. Saw that coming. The hell? Look, it's James and his grandma, who I don't know the name to. But she didn't use Arbok, I don't think, she's Jesse. Maybe it's someone from Team Magma that James hooked up with. There's the red hair on her. Who knows? I haven't watched Pokemon in a long time. You see, they all have the same bands around them. So, see, this Pokemon gave them powers, controlled them, or something. Oh yeah, of course she's the one that does that. I don't know if anyone else has talked to now that the Pokédex is now completed for a second time. Yeah, I thought she would be wearing a remaster. I should have rolled in the score as well, I think. So, yep. That's fun. That's fun, I just saw a message come up, I didn't get to read it. I was about to put it in a box now that it's full of tank. One thing I'll do before I get out. Interesting. Why can't I use the synchro machine on this one? I can't use that. Oh, why is got what's going on? Okay, now I can. Hmm. already did that. Level 88. I really want to see if I can hear someone dance by interacting with a person in this Pokemon. It was worth a try. See, that's what my team was originally. Right. Oh no, because there's still fire weakness. Yeah, as you can see, I'm using Clarion Shiny. Let's see if there's anyone actually streaming that I have on this afternoon later. No one I know personally. So I'm gonna invade to this guy. I like his I like the YouTube stuff they do. That's how I come out and follow them on Twitch, because I watch all his YouTube stuff they do as a group. Head channel. Well, thanks for watching, and hopefully I can see you all next time.